And my friends, my name is Saiesh. Actually, my name is very long.
My
name is Vinayak, Alias, Saiesh, Sadashiv, Vaingankar.
Vaingankar.
It makes me a unique person.
Can't see the passport form.
So, actually, I have done my engineering in Mangalore. So, I have met many people over there, but I have seen the people of Mumbai. They are very helpful. I don't know if I'll be like broken into tears today, I don't know, because afternoon, these all people has to get their tiffins and is to have food from their tiffins. No one, till now, no one has given food for like 30 days for one person. I have never seen that. These are like very emotional part for me. All friends, all my classmates. Even sir help us very well. Like, I don't know. I don't have any words to speak out. Secondly, I'd like to thank Bipin sir, because he has guided us very well. The things we have not studied in engineering, and by, I don't know how I'm an engineer by saying that just a B is not an engineering. This is what we got, technical skills, which we have to be taught in B. We thought about it. Sir taught us very well. Even, I don't know, I don't have any words to say thanks to the Suvidya Institute. And people over here, like, I have seen the workplaces. If we go there, they will be like punctual. It's 5 o'clock, it's closed down. I came in around 7 o'clock in the evening for the completion of my project. And the dada welcomed me like, come, do your job, complete it. Till 9 o'clock I was over here. Then I only felt bad, like, it's so late, but still they are helping us. This helping nature is there in this institute. Everyone comes for like, in other institute or everywhere you go, they come for money. Your people come from their heart. To contribute something, to make some other people very good. So I'd like to thank everyone, sir, staff, because I have some thing I don't remember the names. There is my listening for. Then even the sir helped us in this thing, industrial visit. And then my morning breakfast was chai. They used to come like with two chais, because they know that I require two chais for the morning. So it was like very heart touching moment, and this 1 month I will never forget in my life. Because whatever I'll be after a year, it will be because of this 1 month.
Keep it up, that
way. Yeah, thank you.